Do you want to shrink volume with unmovable files in Windows 11? Then you are at the right place, as here is how to do so. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. In Windows 11, you can create multiple partitions on a hard drive. If a hard drive partition has more free space and you want to create a separate partition from that, you can do so by shrinking the volume of that partition. However, the shrink volume feature does not work for some users because the targeted partition contains unmovable files. If you are in such a situation, this video will show how to shrink volume with unmovable files in Windows 11. Let's get started. Method 1. Disable hibernation. When hibernation is active, a file named hiberfile.sys is automatically created on Windows 11. This file is available in the C drive. Disable hibernation following this link on your system. Restart your system. After disabling hibernation, the hiberfile.sys file will disappear from the C drive. Method 2. Disable the page file. Windows uses the page file as a virtual memory. Windows manages it automatically and it is enabled by default on all Windows computers. When this file is enabled, you will see the pagefile.sys file on your C drive. To disable the page file, click on Windows 11, search and type Adjust the Appearance and Performance of Windows. Click on the Best Match from the search results. The Performance Options window will appear. Go to the Advanced tab. You will see the Virtual Memory section there. Click on the Change button. Uncheck the Automatically Manage Paging File Size checkbox. Now, select the No Paging File option. Click Set and then click OK. Restart your computer. After performing the above steps, the pagefile.sys file will disappear from the C drive. Method 3. Disable the System Protection feature. To disable the System Protection feature, you need to turn off the System Restore following this guide. After doing so, restart your computer. You should now be able to shrink the volume of your hard disk partition. After shrinking the volume, remember to enable Page File and System Protection again. Method 4. Use a third-party tool to partition your hard drive. You can also use a third-party tool to partition your hard drive. The free version of Paragon Partition Manager as described in this link lets you partition your hard drive. Method 5. Backup your data and perform a clean installation of Windows. If you cannot partition your hard drive after applying the above fixes, the last resort is to perform a clean installation of Windows. Backup all your data and perform a clean installation of Windows following this link. You can create partitions on your hard drive while performing the clean installation of Windows. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.